My name is Grandpa.
Pepe.
Pepe. With a hello. Hello.
I said hello.
See, it's a woman. They're busy with this.
Hello. Hello.
The purple is pretty. Walk it in a yellow. Walk a side. Leg. Yang. This is cute. 44 floating. Flying bypass. Cuba. Bye, Lane. Over there, my you? No. So yeah, we're just sitting here like it's our freaking home. We're just sitting here to look at my hair. Oh my god. We're just sitting here. Chilling. Baby's walking around. We're chilling because we're a little bored. Look at this Christmas tree. Look at this Christmas filter. I look cute. Oh yeah. She has to be extra.
Wrong on the ear,
man. Boom.
If I number one.
Gina, this elevator is good for doing what? Stop it. You ain't doing none of that.
Up and down.
You ain't doing none of that.
I'ma do all of it.
You ain't doing none of that. Stop playing. Bang.
Bang.
Okay, let's go.
No, I'll take a
favor. Ay, banda. What about my second? She's holding her little bag with her dress in it.
With her fanny dress.
It's like in it. Nachi. Uh-huh, Chuchu. Chuchu. She's trying to break.
Trying to break her dick. She's a big
guy. A huge one.
Really? Is it big?
Yes, big.
Oh gosh. Did you shop, Ini? You shop? Uh-huh. Walk it into the shop or the shop? Uh-huh. Yeah, she live in her dress. It's her dress. She's just like, that's my dress.
What the fuck? Do the hand carrier.
My auto, auto. Yang. I was in that. Bon tiempo, pasea como pa'
Vete a vos, un minuto, cuide. Ey. ¿Qué es puta?
Ini. Ini. Okay, so I switched shirt. I just put my black shirt on because yeah, it was looking a mess with that shirt. But I decided to start vlogging because we need to keep this vlogmas on the road. Yo, I wanna be beat and I wanna have my face done and my hair done in all of these vlogs. But honestly, if I wanna vlog every single day, that is not the truth. That is not how I be walking around every day with a face beat, with my hair done. Right now my hair is a mess. I need to get it washed. I need to put my wig on. I'm probably gonna put my wig on. I actually have to go buy new hair today so that I can wear on Christmas and all of that. So if y'all want to see the truth of the everyday looking me, this is it. No face bead, no hair done, no even eyebrows done, anything. I have to get them shaved actually. But I cooked this morning. I did a bunch of things. I just didn't vlog them. If y'all want to see stuff like that on vlog, just tell me. I might start vlogging stuff like that for y'all, like me cooking and all of that. But I'm leaving my home right now to go to the bank to deposit some money on my MasterCard for purchasing Netflix and all of that. Oh, let me spray some Victoria's Secret stuff so I can smell good. I like this one. I showed it in the haul once. I like the smell of this one. But yeah, so I'm gonna leave home right now so I can go to the bank. Then afterwards I have to go do something with my sister, but I know she's still gonna go. So yeah, we have a few stuff to do. I have to come back home to do more stuff. I have a little photo shoot today. I have to come back so I can wash my wig because it's looking crazy. But I am gonna buy new hair. But the hair that I'm gonna buy today or tomorrow is gonna be installed probably till like a few days before Christmas. So right now I'm tucking it out with this old ass wig. It needs a wash really quick. It's looking a mess. But other than that, I'm gonna be vlogging for y'all. And yeah, because we skipped days already with this vlogmas thing, so I'm trying to skip at as last days as I can. I have a few footage of yesterday and I'm gonna try and vlog today so I can have at least some stuff for y'all up. So anyway, I'm gonna speak to y'all later when I'm out of the house, and love y'all. I'm see y'all later. She wanted to ayo. Any. Ayo. Mamba.
Okay.
It's back. Dá uma café? Pega bastante a festa na tela e vendo na casa. Bom? So hey y'all, I talked to you guys last when I was leaving home to go to the bank and stuff. I went there, I did my stuff, I did everything I had to do. Then I came home. I'm trying to find a good way for this camera to sit. Okay, yeah. So then afterwards I came home to pick my sister up. I went with her to do a school project. We went there, we did that. Then afterwards we picked my mom up from work. We did that. And now I'm home. I'm actually washing my wig. So as I right now check in with y'all, meanwhile I'm washing my wig. I'm not gonna show you how I wash a wig because I'm sure everybody kinda knows how to wash a wig. I don't know. Do y'all wanna know how to wash a wig? I wash my wigs very easily. I start, because the one that I'm washing right now is a lace front wig, so I start by washing the lace, taking off all the excess got to be glue gel, and I rub it, but I rub it very gently with my thumbs so that it doesn't like mess up, because you have to be gentle or else you're gonna pull all the hair out. And I wash it like in a bucket. So right now I'm washing that. And afterwards I'm gonna wash the entire wig with a little bit of shampoo, not too much shampoo. I don't like to oversaturate the shampoo in the hair, but I do like to put a bit so all the, you know, all the crazy stuff can get out. So I'm gonna put some in. I'm washing the wig very neatly like this, going through it. Yeah, so y'all, let me chit chat with y'all a little since I'm sitting here. So basically I did that. I went to like the store. We walked around. I actually found a new bed cover for my bed. It was not cheap. It was a little expensive. Let me show y'all later. But I got a bed sheet. And tomorrow I'm doing a photo shoot tomorrow night, so that's fun too. And mind y'all, do y'all remember that I asked y'all what bag I should keep? I asked like between the glowy black and the matte black. Well, the glowy black sold out. The matte black, I only have one left, but we have another winner. I decided to keep a completely different bag for myself, and that is this Chanel inspired red one. I decided to keep that to myself, and I also had the rose gold. I wanted to choose between this one or the rose gold, but I decided this one because it's bigger, even though I don't wear red that much. But I guess I'm gonna have to start implementing red a little bit more in my clothing, because I chose a red bag instead of a neutral color one. So yeah, I have to wear the shit out of it now. But other than all of that, y'all, it's been very, you know, a very quiet week. Chill, very chill week. Last week was very busy. I had a ton to do, but this week was a little bit more chill. Yo, when I tell y'all, 2018 was definitely the year to see the true colors in people. Like, I've really been seeing like people's true colors and people's like intentions and all of that. This year was definitely an eye-opening year, like it definitely was. I think for a lot of people. This year, like I'm saying June, July, August, September, October, November, now December. I've been really seeing like some people's true colors. So this was, I would say this was definitely a very eye-opening year for me. Well, I think for a lot of people, because I've seen that online today and I was like, I thought I was the only one feeling this way, like that this year was definitely a very eye-opening year, but I feel like it was an eye-opening year for a lot of people. Y'all, I look such a mess. I don't have makeup on. My hair is not done. But tomorrow we're gonna glam up again. Tomorrow's Wednesday. I got stuff to do, so I'm gonna glam up tomorrow, and I'm gonna have a little photo shoot tomorrow. So tomorrow's gonna be more of a glam day, but as of today, it's a more chill day, you know?